What happens if a guest jumps out of the Kilimanjaro safari vehicle? Well, this actually happened in 2019. A guest dropped their phone and jumped out to get it. This was right after they passed the rhinos, and the driver was luckily able to stop and let him climb back in. But that usually can't happen. If someone jumps out, they're told to leave them behind. The driver said that he put all of their lives at risk, and when he got off, security was waiting to escort him out of the park.